we can start with your name.
Skylar Winslow.
And tell us what happened this morning.
The police pretty much showed up and cited the same ordinance that they've been citing, 22-8, with all the equipment that we had on the ground, the coolers, the sleeping gear. Told us that it all had to go. We had multiple tables out here that were affiliated with different groups, and they actually confiscated one table from the back of the truck. Pretty much told us that everything has to go. Yeah, as long as we have a table out here that has a pamphlets and flyers that has political information on it, which passing out, that's legal to have.
They didn't seem as concerned with articles that are in some.
They seemed a little bit concerned. I'm not exactly sure 100% what they said about this line, that they still have the mark, but most of their concern was definitely out here on the front.
So what do you think about that? What's your opinion about what happened today?
I believe that I understand they're trying to do their job, and they don't want everything to look messy out here, but I think that what they did was really disrespectful. And it's not helping our movement at all.
Yeah, it seems like police force